Did your call for the battle? We're off for the opening contest tonight. These two have a bit of a storied history. I mean, not so much to us, but you know, I used to do commentary for Backroom Dream Center in Scranton. But these two, Cyrus has just finished graduating. He just graduated the course there. Whoa. You can see Cyrus kind of has a lot of his moves scouted from Phoenix, because really Phoenix has been a mentor to Cyrus for some time now. Whoa, look at that nip up and over Phoenix. And for someone who just last week wrestled in a six-man tag for the Global Force Wrestling Show, representing Team Grand Slam Wrestling. Oh, Cyrus takes a sad headlock. Phoenix needs some finesse and some power to get out of that. Those three looks for him to go for an Oklahoma roll. One, two, only gets two. Back that arm, very nice. Twist him around. Nice floating mare. Into a crucifix pin, one. Only gets a one count. And look at Phoenix standing right on top of Cyrus Mars. Younger, quicker, agile, more agile. Mars tries to hang on. Phoenix hits the O'Connor one, and only gets a two count. Big drag. Trades one. Both men go for drop, but nothing's there. We've already got a standstill here at Moosic in our first match. And there's some of that that camaraderie, that sportsman-like tie up. Phoenix takes the arm. Very nice roll through the nip up by Mars into the arm wringer. Phoenix rolls through, looking maybe go for the headstand. Yeah, there it is. Oof. Good God. Ooh, another knife edge chop. Gets him off. Mars runs him down. Blocks that hip toss. Blocks one of his own. Phoenix, what's he going for here? Looking for a backslide? Oh, is Mars too smart for that, man? Look at this, the cockiness of the kid. Oh! Drop kicks him out of midair. That goes right back to Cyrus Mars, knowing the ins and outs of the Wild Phoenix. That's a mentor-mentee relationship right there, so. Oh, looking for like almost like a Juju Katami, a triangle. The arm trapped, almost like a cross arm breaker. I'm trying to like figure four around the head. I don't think we've seen the Wild Phoenix tap out here in GSW. That would be a first, a feather in the cap of Cyrus Mars. We can make him do it, but Mars very loose that hold right now. And Phoenix seems to work him right where he wants him to. Mars keeps that arm, very nice. Knife-edge chop sends Phoenix into the corner, whips him off. Ooh, gets him with that knee. Oh geez, Mars. Phoenix rolls through. So he's going, oh, ties him up. Looking for a bow and arrow, looks like. Got all of it on that one, folks. Stretching him out. Mars pops out, fires some shots in the Phoenix dome. Mars is firing in right hands in the Phoenix. Hits him with that Manhattan drop. Big DDT could put it away from Mars here if he gets the cover. One, two, and Phoenix with those shoulders up at two. Cyrus Cyrus Morris, the rookie here, firmly in control of this match. A lot of things have to be taken aback from this. Phoenix fired back with dedicated feet. Mark versus the whip. Phoenix, nice float over the back to go for an up. It's a gory special. Very nice, stretching that back out deep. And Phoenix. Oh, smartly turns his opponent around, runs him chest first into the, oh, good God. What is Phoenix going for here? Phoenix, and it looks like a second row power bomb. Oh my, Cyrus Morris reverses into a Hurricane Rana. With those thick legs of the Wild Phoenix. Hangs Mars up in that top rope. Mars, though, back and forth with these two. Cyrus Mars going to the top rope. What could we be going for here, folks? Hits that elbow drop, point of the elbow right in the chest of Phoenix. One, two, only gets a two count, so close. Cyrus Mars, what's he calling for here? Looking for a suplex, Phoenix blocking it though. Suplexes him right through the middle rope. And Wild Phoenix getting that crowd behind him after that unorthodox suplex out of the ring. Mars makes his way back in. Phoenix European uppercuts. And a chop. Looks like Phoenix has found his second wind. Phoenix has risen. Flying back elbow. Big clothesline. Whoa! Phoenix whips him across. No, Cyrus is a reversal. Oh, good God, the boot right in the jaw of Mars. You better be careful, mate. You're gonna have a concussion like it did 2 months ago. That could be it for Phoenix. Mars needs to just cover him. Oh, he's wasting too much time with the rookie waiting, making rookie mistakes here. Mars needs to stay on top of the veteran here. Not dilly-dally. Oh, is he gonna get, is he looking for the DVD? Looking for the DVD, it looks like. Phoenix says, uh-uh, sucker. That one's, oh no, slips out. Look at that Cars, ooh, the Mars Cutter. Whoa, powerbomb, this one for the DVD. Good night, nurse. That's it. Think Elementary. First comes the DVD. Then comes the diving headbutt from the Wild Phoenix. And that should seal Cyrus Mars' fate.